वेलकम टू माई क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. टूडे वी विल लर्न द यूज ऑफ ऑक्सिलरी. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज माई पेरेंट्स डैश रिच. ऑप्शन सर इज एम आर. कैन यू से द आंसर?
यस सर, द आंसर इज इज.
नो नो, इट इज रॉन्ग. बिफोर यूजिंग ऑक्सिलरी वी हैव टू सी द सब्जेक्ट. इट इज सिंगुलर और इन प्लूरल फॉर्म. हियर द पेरेंट्स इज इन प्लूरल फॉर्म, सो वी हैव टू यूज आर. माई पेरेंट्स आर रिच. ओके, नाउ द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज वी डैश लिविंग इन हॉस्टल. ऑप्शंस आर आम इज आर. कैन यू से द राइट ऑक्सिलरी?
यस सर, इज.
नो, इट इज रॉन्ग. Here, the sentence is present continuous. We dash living in hostel. So, we have to use we are living in hostel. And here, the subject we is in plural form. So, we have to use are. Okay. Now, third question. He does not study well. Options are does, do, was. Who can say the right answer?
Sir, it is do.
No, it is wrong. He is a third person singular number and it is in simple present. So, we have to use he does not study well. So, we have to use does.
Yes, sir.
Now, question 4. Dash you played cricket well? Options are have, has, was. Who can say the right answer?
Sir, I can say the answer is has.
No, it is wrong. This sentence is a interrogative sentence and present perfect. So, we have to use have. Have you played cricket well? Okay, now question 5. I dash reading in class 8. Options are am, are, is. Who can say the right answer?
Sir, I can say the answer is is.
No, it is wrong. Here the subject is I and we have to use am. I am reading in class 8. It is in present continuous. Okay, now question 6. The police does arrested the thief. Options are have, has. What is the right answer?
Sir, the right answer is has.
No, it is wrong. Look here, the subject police is always used as plural form. So, we have to use have. The police have arrested the thief. Okay. Now question 7. The fish in the village pond dash infected. Options are is, am, are. Which is the right answer?
Sir, it is is.
No, it is wrong. The fish in the village pond are infected. Here, the fish is in plural form. There are so many fish in the village pond are infected. So we have to use are.
Yes, sir.
Now question 8. He must dash seen me there. Options are has, have.
Sir, I can say the right answer. The answer is have.
Yes, you are right. Very good answer. He must have seen me there. It is present perfect. So, we have to use have. Question 9. She dash never been to Puri. Options are have, has. Which is the right answer? Who can say?
Sir, it is have.
No, it is wrong. Here the subject is she and the sentence is in present perfect. So we have to use has. She has never been to Puri. Okay. Now question 10. Dash, you doing your homework now? Options are is, have, are. Can you say the right answer?
Yes, sir. I can say, and the answer is have.
No, it is absolutely wrong. Look, it is a present, continuous, and interrogative sentence. Dash, you doing your homework now? So we have to use are you doing your homework now? Okay. Now question 11. You dash help me. Options are have, can, has.
Sir, the right answer is can.
Yes, absolutely right. Very good. Here you can help me. Now the question 12. Some cattle dash grazing. Options are is, are, has.
Sir, the answer is.
No, it is wrong. Here we have to use are because the cattle is in plural form. Now question 13. All is hair dash turn grey. Has, have. What is the right answer?
Sir, the right answer is have.
No, here hair is used always in singular form. So the answer is has. All his hair has turned grey.
Okay, sir.
Now question 14. They dash come to the ground tomorrow. Options are will, can, where. Which is the right answer?
Sir, the right answer is can.
No. It is wrong. Look, they dash come to the ground tomorrow. It is present simple but future time. So we have to use will. They will come to the ground tomorrow. Okay. Now last question. Now the last question is when dash you get up in the morning? Options are does, do, did.
Sir, I can say the answer and the answer is do.
No, it is wrong. It is a simple present. And here before you we have to use do. When do you get up in the morning? Okay. Thank you very much.